How are you doing today?
Everything should be legal.
Hope it's A-OK.
Even murder should be legal.
How are you doing today? I hope it's A-OK.
And he was like 18 years old, and then the war ended. That's how he got started in photography.
I've never met anyone else like him.
If I met someone like him, I'd run a mile.
He was saying, I'm going to Christchurch.
He felt that there were more eccentrics per capita than anywhere else he'd been in the world.
You can't get much further away than that. New Zealand.
He was escaping his life. He had two ex-wives that he just couldn't deal with.
And it was such an out-of-the-way place to go, end of the world, no offense.